Wait, hold up. Stop it. Getting all these mics and stuff. There we go. You did. All right. There we go. Yeah, man, I got a chance to listen to the album. I mean, excuse me, to the mixtape. And, bro, like, it was way hot.
What was your favorite song?
Yo Bills.
Oh, yeah, that one was crazy. I love that one. When we did the Sundance event, that was the song that had everybody jump. Love that song.
Yeah, that yeah, for sure. That was, yeah. So but to be honest, I think the whole body of work, to be honest, is my favorite so far. That you guys have put out. I think, I didn't want to change some. So I'm just calling it. I just let it vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we're pushing Mojado as a single.
Is that what?
We're pushing the one called Mojado as a single.
The Spanish joint.
And do we want to start off with that one?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Let me cue it up then. So this is the single Mojado.
Let's get it.
So much money keep under the count, calling better motherfucker come help me. Oh, scared to put it in a bank account, but the I stay watching it.
They give him the auto tune version.
Yeah, that's the wrong. I think you got the wrong version.
Really?
Yo,
this
all right. Wait, was that not the right version?
No, bro, this label is like special, son.
Hold on, one second. I'm sending it to you right now.
Bro.
Send him the right one.
All right, you should have it.
Did you send it to you? All right, bet. Hold on.
That's the right version.
Okay. All right. No,
send it to the mask, right?
Yeah.
All right, bet. Let me, I got to, can I email this to myself? See, I'll just play it off my laptop. But yeah, man, that's crazy.
So much money, keep fucking under count. Call a nigga, baby mama, tell her come and help me count this shit. Ain't scared to put it in a bank account, but the odds stay watching. Yeah,
wait,
nigga,
no, that's
on my cocaine. You smiling, gasoline.
That's not.
Does that have auto tune on it?
Yeah, it did.
No, Tay, you have.
Nah, over. This is no, the Mojado Master. This is the one I got. Hold on.
No, bro, that doesn't mean it's the right one, man. You guys are killing me, son. Here, hold on.
The hell?
I don't even know why they did that, bro. Like, why they put auto-tune on a song that had auto-tune on it.
Oh, man. So that was...
That's the one. Jesus. That's crazy. Hold on.
They sent us the wrong version.
I just sent it to you, Tay. I just sent it to you.
All right.
Yeah, I appreciate the pizza guy.
When they mastered our shit, they put fucking auto tune on it. Yo, bro, I lost my wig. I was like, what are y'all doing? They tried to blame me. I'm like, I have the original right here. It never had auto tune on it. How does it match it all?
All right, my bad, bro. That is actually the right one.
I bet. Okay.
Third time is the charm.
So this is the version. This is the single we push it.
This is the official single we pushing, no auto tune. You know what I'm saying, man? It's the right one, bro. We got you.
I'm gonna need a
cut my head intro.
I'm gonna need a DJ intro, please.
Yo, man, facts. I got you. We'll do that shit for sure.
Hold up, let me get this bad boy. Where we at?
So much money, keep fucking up the count. Call a nigga, baby mama, tell her come and help me count this shit. Scared to put it in a bank account, but the odds stay watching. Yeah, nigga think they found my cocaine. Yo, soil and truth, hey, gasolina. Yo, bitches choosing. They all scared, see total, total's current, hey. She loves him, el no lo siente. To be say mucho, hey, no so throws me. You French, no, I cuff, no hoes. I'm with my dogs on, don't call me slow bros. I'm on my job, my wrist frio is frozen. No one more in my heart, baby, there's no more. I make love to your bitch, nigga, in slow-mo. Hey, suave, I do it lento. I'm the real deal, hey. Nigga, you pretendo. Hey. But diamonds on my neck, frio. Bank froze from a check, the trio. Hey. Those cientos into cabeza, Tito. I just got a body and it's frio. Hey, excuse me, there's no excusas. Your girl licks me, E-A-M-A la chupa. Italiana love me, Tuscany the zupa. Hit like rugby, my willy a shooter. Ooh. Sweat. Eternity don't even got the time to break a sweat. We nice, man. Sorry if you know you from the set. Hey, I said, do they give a foul? It's a tech. Still N1, like, I don't wet. Catch a catfish, like, they don't wet. See me as his mama, I don't wet. See me at the mall, don't say I'm wet. I'm with Ola, I got colder. Niggas wonder why there's a chip on my shoulder. I say moha, lean in my soda. I might have to pull up on your girl, like Ola. See, I'm breaking up the soul. Love will be loca. La Rosa is raw. The party did not close her. I speak Spanish so well, I should coach her. Me and Lake God, fucking highness for the culture. Hey, we just on the island, I'm hotter than the tropics. Bitches can't call me, I'm filling up the block list. I just drop a link on the gram, nigga, watch this. Too much money coming in, it's filling up my pockets. That's wet. Eternity don't even got the time to break a sweat. We nice, man. Sorry if you know you from the set. Hey, I said, who they give me foul? It's a tech. Still N1, like, I don't wet. Catch a catfish, like, they all wet. See me as his mama, I don't wet. See me at the mall, don't tell I'm wet.
You already know, man. I had to cross over, you know what I'm saying? The last record, man. That shit was so much fun to record. Wow, man. It's crazy.
Is Handsome Hands coming in?
He's here, yeah.
Where he at? He ain't talking?
I don't know where he
is. You been here?
He's being fancy somewhere.
Yo. Yo.
There he is.
Yo, I'm here. Yo, I'm old, man, so I'm trying to figure out my Zoom right now. But I'm listening. Yo,
what'd you think about that one, bro?
Yo, I'm fucking with that, man. Was that the one that was on page?
Yeah, we just we posted like a snippet of.
Okay. I'm vibing with that, man. I heard it. I was like, okay, all right, we got a little bit of Latin flair in it. Fact. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's
true. Yeah, man. I think it's strong, man. I think it's a solid single, bro. It's got like crossover appeal. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that was the point when we made it. It was the crossover appeal.
Mm-hmm. Oh, absolutely, man. That's what it is now, man.
I think you're getting like Bad Bunny. Really.
Oh, like, man.
Yeah, that shit would go.
Yo, you get Bad Bunny on it, it's game over.
Yo, also the y'all know the Drake single, The Money on the Grave?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. That's the same person who did that beat. We linked up with him when we was in LA. Hopped in the studio, you know what I'm saying? And it just was crazy.
Okay.
Oh wow, man. That's nice, man.
That's wild. So what's
that shit go.
So what's the next track we wanna talk about then?
Yeah, all your bills, man. Oh, yo, bills.
Where's the this is my personal.
Yeah, I think we should explain like what each of these songs, like what we was doing when we made this song. Like all your bills are my favorite ones, because like what happened was we was in LA, right?
Uh-huh.
When we used to go to LA, right, they used to like keep us in the hotel, like they just wanted us to record. But one day we finally got the keys to the Escalade, and me, Lake God, and Watts just took off running down the streets of LA, you know what I'm saying? Just going So late guy, he see this girl outside, right? And he pops out the window. He's like, "Hey, baby, I'll pay all your bills." And you know what I'm saying? And that's how that whole song got made. You know me? Yo, late, explain the rest of that shit.
She comes running up to Kyle like, "Oh, Poppy, Poppy." You know, she sent me pics. No, it was bad. Yo, I can't talk about it too much on the radio station. It was bad.
Swear to God, this shit was wild, bro.
I was paying the gas, the water, and the lights. At water park.
We went right back to the hotel after.
What was her name? Her name was Fiji.
Her name was Fiji.
I said she got that water park.
She was crazy, bro. We went right back to the hotel and made that whole joint. Like,
y'all are wilding, man.
That girl was nasty. Son. She was a freak. This is a nasty girl.
Let's hop into it then. This is All Your Bills. All Your Bills.
423 Wallaby Way, bitch. That's where you find me. That's where the bag is. That's where the check is. 423 Wallaby, find me. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Find a bag, bitch. Chase the bag. Come and get me. Come. I don't think so. I can't cuff, little baby is a freak though. She a boss, shooting shots like a freak though. Yeah, took her on a boat like she need more. 423 Wallaby way. Oh, yo, nigga is a wannabe. Yeah. Oh, yo, baby's in front of me. Yeah. Oh, okay, she know I'm paying. Pay all your bills. Just cut her off, pay all your bills. She's like, you pay all my bills. Damn right, little baby, I'll pay all your bills. Just. Pit gas and the water and the lights. Got the water park, so I bought her what she like, yeah. Pit gas and the water and the lights. Got the water park, so I bought her what she like, yeah. Pit gas and the water and the lights. Got the water park, so I bought her what she like, yeah. Gas and the water and the lights. Got the water park, so I bought her what she like, yeah. Throw the money like a gainer. If I let you come with me, I'm doing you a favor. We gon' catch the body if you try me for the paper. Girl, I got a couple lawyers I keep on retaining. Cash out, I got money.
Cash out. I ain't
trying to make the city, I didn't say
it. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Yo, man, that is my shit. I love that song.
I got her gas, her water, and her light bill right here. True story.
Yo, hell yeah. That's my favorite, bro.
See, a lot of rappers. Well, you know what I hate about Utah hip hop?
What's up?
All the rappers talk about money, but ain't got no money. That's a problem.
Shots fired.
Oh man.
Shots fired.
So, hey, you got the little the button, the whatever that is, man.
Shit. I'm set that up for next time, bro. I'm gonna set up my
key. I got you.
Next time. Yo.
Yo, we need some spins, bro. You know what I'm saying, man? Those records is hot. I'm telling you, bro. Shit. That's my favorite shit.
Well, I mean, I'll be honest. So, I mean, I don't think it's gonna be like that difficult. It's good, like it's good music. You know what I'm saying? Like I was vibing this morning as I was listening to it. I'm stoked, man. I'm honestly like I'm stoked for y'all. Like y'all have come a long way, especially considering with COVID and everything. Y'all are still be like making quality music, bro. It's dope. So yeah. Keep that up. Let's get to this next one, though.
I'm gonna set my shit up.
Are we thinking Rack's okay? Can we talk about that one?
God, let's do it, man. Let's do it. So, you want to talk about
it? Yeah, like, where what did this
inspiration? That's the one Roddy Rich. That's the one Roddy Rich stole the food. We over here. We're stealing him right
now. Hold on.
Man.
First on his song, Balling. He stole that shit, he came to listen to our shit, and then went and stole the phone. Like, fact.
Wait, so
you're the man. We gonna let the lawyers handle all that, man. Go ahead.
Okay, so I bet we just gonna run it then. Go run it then. This is Rax. This is Rax. Okay, this is the next. Yeah, I like this one too.
Hit him with the force. Sorry. Hit him with the force. I'm a Jedi. Had us in the back overnight. It's a red eye. Had it on lock. I'm a Jedi. Didn't really have it on lock. So I can't lie. You ain't getting no money. You cap on pay. Really, your bitch don't stop today. She sat down right on my lap. Like, hey, I gotta make sure my back's okay. I gotta make sure my racks okay.
Hey.
I gotta make sure my racks okay. Hey, dog, baby, I'm a great guy. Get that pussy wet, y'all, yeah, from the lakeside. Say she not the type, she don't really take side. I didn't fuck on your bitch for the eight time. Pussy is a drug, just crack, no way. Girl, they ain't taking you back, no way. Girl, they ain't shopping that sack, no way. Cut a bitch off the tracks, I say.
Hey.
Cut a bitch off, that's racks, I say. Gotta make sure my racks okay. Gotta make sure my racks okay. Gotta make sure my racks okay.
Get it like a stick, quick. Pop it like a big dick. She don't wanna miss this. We been blowing up like tick tick. Tell her be realistic. Take you on a trip. And she got a body like Mystic. I got chains like stick brick. Get it, but I got a bag. Got rags to remember that. All the brand in the Louis bag. Got the nines, but I'm really that nigga.
Gotta make sure my rags okay. Gotta make sure my rags okay. Gotta make sure my rags okay. Gotta make sure my racks okay. Hey. Hit him with the force, I'm a Jedi. Had to send him back overnight, just a red eye. Had it on lock, if you said I didn't really have it on lock, so I can't lie. You ain't getting no money, you cap on pay. Really, your bitch don't stop today. She sat down right on my lap, like, hey, I gotta make sure my racks okay. I gotta make sure my racks okay. I gotta make sure my racks okay.
Y'all got some heat, man. Like,
man, all these songs were so much fun to make because, like, that's what people really don't understand. Like, when we go in the studio, like, we really just like, having fun. Like, it's really just like whatever we're feeling at that exact moment, we're gonna make a whole song about it. You feel me? And like, we're in New York for a long time, so we gotta experience like that culture and And, you know, like, the vibe out there is just so much different in Utah. So, it was, like, it was a dope experience to be able to make, like, an entire body of work in a whole other place that you're not familiar with. And it was, like, it was insane. It's crazy. Shout out to Reef. That beat is fire, my nigga. Shout out to Reef, man.
He did the Park beat, too, right?
Yeah, he did. He did all of the beats so far. Except for the Mojado.
Bro, like, that's dope. So talk about, I want you to expand on like writing in New York, like go a little bit deeper. Like what's so different about writing in New York versus like writing here in Utah, you know, like what was so different about it?
So, I mean, you just got to imagine like we're at the studio in Manhattan, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's like the same place that Biggie and Tupac recorded, but we seen everybody, man, you know, Lil TJ, the Young Thug, everybody. I forgot. Quit. Yo, Lake, what was the studio called?
There's two of them in there. It's called Quad.
And Quad and Premier. Yeah. It's on 7th Ave in Manhattan.
Okay.
That's where Tupac. In the elevator on the movie when he gets shot in the elevator. That elevator there. That's where he gets shot.
Oh,
damn. He's bleeding up.
So you gotta imagine a scenario like this, right? So we're two kids from Utah. We get off a plane. We immediately are in the office that we've never been at, you feel me? And like in the biggest studio in New York, you know what I'm saying? And they just put on beats and we just start going, you artists be walking in and out, you know, mad artists like Juice WRLD, Young Thug, all of them, you know, you feel me? Like, everybody there, you know? So it's just like being able to be around people that do exactly what you want to do for a career, you know, and be able to be in the same place making music that niggas is really vibing to, being from Utah. It was like an insane experience. Can't even tell you, you know what I'm saying? And every time we go to New York, we always pump out mad joints too. It's like, it's work, and we love that shit.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask y'all a little bit more about that after. Let's get to this last one. So Strength, where did this one come from? What are the motivations for this one?
Strength. So, listen, man, a lot of shit y'all see happen a lot in Utah, be like, they only doing that because they signed to a label. You know, the first sign says the label ain't done yet. Nigga, this is done. Like, everything that you see happen was done for free or out of pocket.
Yeah.
Like, fact. Like, no fucking cap. So, like, when we're accused of being, like, label babies, like, nah, bro, we really had to prove ourselves. Mm-hmm. Like, label was that I made that song. They wasn't happy. They did not like that song. But it's still on tape, though.
But we definitely appreciate the support of having a label, you know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, you know, they wouldn't have signed us if they didn't believe in what we was doing and, you know what I'm saying, and vibe with the music. So, I mean, you can see I got the right up in here, man. You know what I'm saying? We got this from our Park City thing.
Well, believe is a strong word. When you believe in something, you get behind it.
Yeah.
But I can't hear you.
I said believe in something, you get behind it. Believe is a strong word.
Yeah. That's true. Well, let's hop into it then. Is it Strength?
Running on, kick. Running on. Running on. Hey, yo, check the label after what I like.
What you say?
Running on. Kick. Running on. Running on. Label ain't do nothing yet, nigga, just turn off strength. I like long walks of pain. Ask me when I'm smoking on your baby, no, it's stink. Eight spades in my train, I got all the gas in my tank. She got hella ass, but it's fake. I like long walks of pain. Yeah, she like long walks of pain. Long walks of pain. Long walks of pain. Long walks to the bank. It's all strength. I like long walks to the bank. Fuck your bitch while I do it. Make a face like she stink. Yeah. Shake it. Shake it. 10, 20s, 50s, but it's raining. Hundreds. Baby had a man. I ain't say shit. You know what I'm saying. Baby, I'm the man. Popping bands. We can kill you with no hands. Chase our plans. Dance, nigga. We can make you dance. She's like cocoa on the stove. Got me pissed. She patient. Ooh, 250 on the dash, got me racing. Ooh, 12 on my back, got me patient. Label ain't do nothing yet, nigga, just turn off strength. I like long walks to the bank. Ask me when I'm smoking on your baby, no, it's stink. Eight spades in my train, I got on the gas in my tank. She got hella ass, but it's late. Yeah. I like long walks to the bank. Yeah, she like long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank.
Long walks to the bank. Selling, serving. I be fucking on a bad bitch. Got my money. I just told her she should
twerk it, twerk it. I just bought my bitch a Birkin.
Do your job. Got it good. Customer service.
Swerve it, swerve it. Sell me off a lot of service. Yeah. Serve it.
Hold up. I feel like the sensei. Now they say that my rich is ridiculous. I know that they said I had to stick to this. Devil's in the details, I'm meticulous. Hey, yeah, inconspicuous. Yeah, yeah.
Label ain't do nothing yet, nigga, just turn off strength. I like long walks.
I like.
Ask me when I'm smoking on your baby, no, it's stink. Eight spades in my drink. I got more to gas in my tank. She got hella ass, but it's fake. I like long walks to the bank. Yeah, she like long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank. Long walks to the bank.
Yo, like I said, bro, solid body of work, man. Solid body of work, guys.
Don't walk to the bank.
All right. Straight up.
Yeah, that shit gonna hit.
Yeah. Like I said, I heard it earlier and I was like, damn, but then hearing everything again, bro, I was like, yeah. Solid.
That's really that, man.
Of course. So, all right. So we got this coming out. It's coming out at midnight. When's the next project coming out? Obviously, we've been in quarantine. This is a part of a series. You want to explain this a little bit? Like, what's going on?
This is the last one we're gonna drop till probably later this year, maybe early 2021.
Okay.
Cause we just dropped 4 tapes back to back.
Right.
Like, every month we drop the tape. So it's like, I think what we're gonna do is just focus on marketing this music. And then obviously when the quarantine ends, we're gonna go on tour, start doing shows and shit.
Yep.
Right now, we're just gonna focus on marketing the music that we have because we have a lot of work out. You know what I'm saying? So like, it would make sense to drop another tape.
For sure.
We just dropped the 4 tapes. You know, we did the focused on the 4 thing, the fraternities, 4 squared shit. Yeah. And so now we're just gonna focus on pushing the music.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, bet. Well, that single is gonna be coming out soon. Mojado.
Yeah, Mojado.
Over here.
Yeah, we're doing a video on the 26th, like next Tuesday.
Okay.
From Mojado. Out here in Utah.
Okay, bet. Let me know. I'll pull up if I'm invited. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I'll pull up. Let me know.
We're gonna have a pool party and food and shit.
And a little mariachi band. We're gonna have a mariachi band.
Say less.
And a donkey.
You say less. You had me at food, bro. I'll be there.
Yeah.
And we'll start spinning that single too, bro. So
Oh, that would be clutch.
Mm-hmm.
Of course. Like that's not a problem, bro. Anything y'all want to say to anybody? Like, where can we get y'all new music? Like, shout out social medias, all that.
You want to go?
Yeah, so thank you for everybody who's tuning in and watching this. You can find us on Instagram at 4Ternity, right? You can find us on Spotify, same name with a 4Ternity. Everything is uploaded and on our YouTube. That's where you're going to find all of the greatest music videos Utah has ever seen. You know what I'm saying? Our video actually did 1 million in a day, you know what I'm saying, with Black Youngster. So, man, y'all got to go show the page some love, man. Tune in with us.
There it is.
Yeah, shut up.
You said what, fam?
Yeah. So I'm going to fuck with you. I'm going to send you the details to the video. All
right, bet.
Yeah, man. And shout out Bangarang. Shout out Handsome Hands. You know what I'm saying? Kevin Cruz. Shout out U92. You know what I'm saying? Thank you all for supporting. You know, we're going to run this up for Utah, man. Keep working.
Appreciate it.
Always.
Gotcha.
Appreciate y'all, bro. Thank y'all. Be safe.
All right. Last. I'm out.